fire purifies, fire separates, fire refines. So that means that anyone desiring the gift of the Holy Ghost, you need to begin to refine your life. What kind of life are you living? Are you desiring the gift of the Holy Ghost, but every night you're still fornicating? Are you desiring the gift of the Holy Ghost, but yet you're still lying? With the same mouth you want to pray, you are still lying, deceiving, committing all forms of sin and iniquity, engaging in jealousy, engaging in anger, strife. You need to begin to let the fire begin to purify you. You need to let the fire begin to manifest in your life, begin to take form. You need to let the fire rest. Many people don't allow the fire to rest. When the fire comes, they drag the fire away. They push the fire away. One, through unbelief. Number two, through the lifestyle they live. The lifestyle you live matters a lot, because it determines the extent of the move of God upon your life. So you need to welcome the fire. As the fire is dropping on you, you need to welcome. As the fire is dropping on you, you need to encourage it. As the fire is dropping on you, you need to manifest in that dimension to increase it. So as you are believing in God, the fire will keep on increasing. The fire will keep on increasing until the extent that there will be an outburst. It is that outburst that changes things. Wherever you are viewing me from right now, from all over the world, whether be it from Europe, from Asia, from America, from Uganda, wherever you're viewing me from, whether be from Nigeria, whether be from Russia, whether be from Asia, Malaysia, Indonesia, Philippines, China, wherever you're viewing me from right now, it is your hour for a touch from the Lord. Just stretch forth your hands right now. Just begin to ask the Lord, say, fill me with the Holy Ghost. Fill me with the gift of tongues. I'm tired of doubting. I'm tired of living being wasted. I am tired of driving the fire away. Father, help me. Begin to open your mouth right now. So your praying tongues are going to drop. As your praying things are going to change. As you're praying, God is about to do what only He can do. Right now, just begin to pray. Mentaliza capeneno, suprecasia, labata, shoto, mekatilikashi, dela, 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 kapani, kutu pereane. Begin to receive from the Lord right now. There is an unlocking taking place in the realm of the spirit. There is an unlocking taking place right now. Just begin to receive.